region, but there is the tornado warning right now in the MD of Willow
Creek.
Oh,
shit, I'm getting hail.
And Stavely, and I just got a picture right here at 3rd and 3rd in Lethbridge, looking out the window. That looked like we were about to get a tornado landing right on top of the high-level bridge, but it turned into a wall of rain. We'll keep posted as to what watches turn into warnings, to what's happening with our thunderstorm warning in Lethbridge right now. Watch out for hail, and again, tornado watch continuing with Lethbridge, tornado warning close to Clairsville. Near Coalhurst, Noble Fort and Barrons, and also near Pickford and Turin. the warnings that have been for the areas like Granham and now the Clears Home Stately areas, those are still in effect. And as Environment Canada says for them, you need to get indoors. And certainly, if you need to take the following actions, if you do see a tornado, go indoors to the room on the lowest floor, away from the outside walls and windows, such as a basement, bathroom, stairwell, or interior closet. Those are the good places to go. Leave mobile homes, vehicles, tents, trailers, and other temporary or freestanding shelter, and move to a strong building if you can as a last resort. Fly in a low spot and protect your head from flying debris. That's particularly if you're in a vehicle out in the middle of nowhere. Go into the ditch. Don't drive into the ditch. Get out of your vehicle and lay down as low as you can if that's the only option that you have. Again, the tornado warnings now in the city of Lethbridge, County of Lethbridge, near Coalhill, Coalhurst, Mobileford, Barrons, Picture Butte, and Turn, and continuing in the Clears Home Stately area. We'll keep you posted if you have any details. Certainly call us 388-4646 or text or tweet or Facebook.